and the wildlife people told me some of these do stay offside. So I was saying, I got some photos. Well, then I started looking at the chart, and that nest is not on the chart. There are two nests a couple blocks away that are on the chart, but this nest is true. But we know that it's a known nest because King Carl has a King Carl puts up signs you can't get within 150 feet. And King Carl puts up signs everywhere. So we haven't been to check out the two nests that FWC has on the list. We've got to go down there. Someone told us George Gray said about those called the BMX. And somebody said that they thought that they saw where they may be building a new nest over there, because the old nest was pretty bad.
Based on the BMX?
Yeah.
They say that they see the eagle from that nest, but they haven't been doing it.
Yeah, well, somebody the other day told me that they saw signs of a new nest being built over there.
How far is it?
But they're right there near the old one.
I didn't see anything. I wasn't looking at it.
Yeah, because we've gone and just looked at the other one and haven't seen the eagles around.
They might be gone.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't hear you. Don't hear yet.
That's one
name. Yeah.